Good afternoon, student. Here I am Dr. Kshatriya. Welcome in my YouTube channel. That is Dr. Kshatriya Amita. So today we are going to discuss about some important multiple choice questions or objectives which will come for your midterm examination for the course number extension 111 and course title Rural Sociology and Educational Psychology. So let's discuss about this some important question. So here this particular course have the credit 2+0. So question will be asked for your midterm examination is about 20 question for 20 marks. Okay, so let's discuss about some important question. In that fill in the blanks is there, again true false is there and matched pairs. So let's start. So first question is your fill in the blanks. In that --- is an out of the school system. Options are extension, sociology, education, socialization. So what will be the correct answer? Correct answer is a extension. Okay, then next is your --- referred as a father of sociology. Here options are Dr. Gure, Auguste Comte, J.P. Ligons, A.K. Singh. So correct answer is what? Your Auguste Comte is referred as a father of sociology, Auguste Comte. Then we move towards the next slide. Here third question is --- are the practices and ceremonies followed by the society. Options are traditions, folkways, rituals, mores. Correct answer is ritual. Ritual are the practices and ceremonies followed by the society. So answer is a ritual. Then next is your rural population more --- in a nature. Options are heterogeneous, homogeneous, close, personal. So correct answer is homogeneous. Rural population more homogeneous in nature. Then your next slide. It is a fifth number question. Violations of --- are viewed very seriously. Options are four is given: mores, taboos, folkways, tradition. So correct answer is what? Mores. Why? Because mores, what are the examples of mores? That is a saluting the flags, or you should stand up position while the national anthem is going on. If you are, it is essential rights are there, essential customs are there. If you are not following these things, punishment will be there. So violation of mores are viewed very seriously. Then next question is a man to land ratio in rural area. Man to land, okay, man to land. So it is a basis on the not a cropping pattern, how much people are engaged in your agriculture. So here in rural area, more of the man's means more of the population is depend on the agriculture. That's why man to land ratio in rural area is a high. That is options given are low, high, medium, none of these. So correct answer is a high. Okay, so man to land ratio is high in a rural area. Okay, then the next is your seven number question. Movement from one social group to another is called as a --. You know, movement from one place to another is called as a mobility. So from one social group to another, one social group to another group, that is your social mobility. So what is the correct answer here? Social mobility. As options are given, mobility, social mobility, economical mobility, territorial mobility. So correct answer is a social mobility. Then next is your caste system. That is a caste system is a --- type of stratification. Options are given: open, flexible, horizontal, close. So correct answer is your close. Caste system is always closed type of stratification. It is a vertical movement from one group to, means one caste to another caste, is not possible. And some rigid structure is there, some restrictions are there. Okay, so that's why it is a closed type of stratification. Then next is your ninth number question. Culture is a pattern of --- behavior. Options are learn, unlearn, unproductive essential. Correct answer is your learned behavior. Culture is a pattern of learned behavior. So after taking the birth, we learn culture from our environment. We share that particular culture or behavior with the member of the system, and we are transferring that particular culture from generation to generation. So it is a learned behavior. The next question, there is a tape number. Dash dash is an accredited way of behaving in the society. Options are culture, customs, religion, ritual. Correct answer is your custom. So customs are already there. We just follow or we just behave according to that particular decided things or customs. So and correct answer is what? Custom is accredited way of behaving in a society. Then next is your 11 number, organized system of social relationship which embodies certain common values and procedures and certain basic needs of the society as dash dash dash. So what will be the correct answer here? Options are association, organization, social institution, and none of these. So correct answer is social institution, because the people who are come together in particular institutions or association of the people, they have some common goals, common values are there, and they are work towards that particular achieving the common goals. So correct answer is a social institution is here. That next is a class system. It is a dash dash type of stratification. So class system is a, options are open, flexible, vertical, close. Correct answer is your open. Okay, it is open. Class system is a open type of stratification. You know very well, class system is a depend on the social status. Okay, it is your power, prestige, and money. How much money you are earning. So here movement from one group to another is a possible. Means one class to another class is a possible. That is a vertical movement is a possible here. Okay, so that's why it is open. Then next is your man to land ratio in urban area. It is a high or low. We discussed in previous question that is man to land ratio is high in rural area. It is a depend on the how much people are engaged in the agriculture. So here in urban area, man to land ratio is a less. So options are given low or less, medium, high, none of these. Correct answer is your low. So man to land ratio is a low in a urban area. Then next is your density of population. So what is the density of population? Population per square kilometer. So here population in rural area or density of population is rural area, option high, medium, low or less, none of these. Correct answer is low, because population per square meter in rural area is low or less. Then next, 15 number question, size of community dash dash to dash dash in urban society. So you know in rural area size of community is small. So urban area it is from, options are medium to large, large to medium, small to medium, or none of these. So correct answer for this question is a medium to large. Okay, in urban area or urban society. The next question is the gap in the material culture and non-material culture is known as dash dash dash. So you know very well what is a material culture and non-material culture. Material culture, table, mobile, these are the examples. Non-material cultures, customs, traditions, rituals, conventions, mores, folkways, all these are the examples. So here the gap between in these two culture is called as, options are structural gap, cultural gap, social gap, economical gap. Correct answer is your cultural gap. Okay, then the next is your 17 number question. In the fill in the blanks, the mother is the basis of ancestry in dash dash type of family. So this question from your social institutions, types of family. So here options are patrilineal family, neolocal family, matrilineal family, none of these. So when we are talking about the ancestry or lineage, so it is a from your mother side. So answer will be the matrilineal family. Okay. So then the next is question is your UN is a UNO is example of dash dash type of group. Okay, so what is this UNO? There is a according to the type of territorial basis. So there is a, options are natural territorial group, non-territorial group, artificial territorial group, or none of these. The correct answer is a non-territorial. It is neither having the natural boundaries or neither having the man-made boundaries. It is one of the organization. Okay, so correct answer is a non-territorial group. Then next question in the fill in the blanks, dash dash is the set of belief in a supernatural power. Okay, options are religion, rituals, traditions, culture. So correct answer is your religion. And the next question and last question from the fill in the blanks, dash dash group has a definite procedure of functioning. Options are informal group, formal group, non-formal group, and none of these. Correct answer is your formal group, because formal group have the definite procedure of functioning, some rules and regulations are there. Okay, so that's why it is called as a formal group. Group has a definite procedure of functioning. Then next we are going to discuss about the true false. Okay, here some 15 true false are there, so we are going to discuss about that. First question under this true or false, that is urban society is a complex and multiple group society. So answer is a true. Okay, so it's a complex and different kind of the groups are there, so it's a true. Caste is an example of open class system, it is a false. Okay, correct answer is a closed. Then crowd is an example of permanent group. It is a false, it is a temporary group. Permanent group means whatever the membership is, it's for long period. And crowd is the not a long period membership, it is just for the some minutes or some hours or some seconds. So it's called as a temporary group. The correct answer is a temporary group and answer is a false. Okay. Then attitude are formed in relation to values and object. So yes, answer is here true. Attitude form in relation to the values and object. Then next is your social values regulate human behavior in society. So answer of this particular question is true. Yes, social values regulate the human behavior in a society. Then next is a primary group, there is a face-to-face contact. Yes, in primary group face-to-face contact is there, so answer is true here. In urban areas, there is a direct relationship or contact with nature than rural areas. Answer is false. In rural areas, more people are, or whatever the farmers are, depend on the agriculture more. They have direct relationship with their nature, but in urban area, they are isolated from the nature. Okay, so correct answer is isolated from nature, not direct relationship with nature in urban areas or urban society. Then next is a culture is a transmitted from generation to generation by learning. Answer is true. So I already given in the definition of the culture, that is that culture is a transfer from generation to generation. Okay, not only having with the one generation. Okay, so it is a correct true. Then the next is your negative modes of society is taboos. Answer is true. Yes, negative modes of society is called as a taboos. What is a taboos? It is a we verbal don't. We don't do things in a public places. Example is a smoking. Don't smoke. Okay, in a public. So that is one of the example of taboos is there. Then the family is the example of primary group. Yes, true. Family is the example of primary group. The offering coconut before start of agriculture operation is the example of ritual. Yes, it is a true, because it is one of the ceremony is there, and before starting any work we are offering coconut. Okay, so it is one of the example of ritual. And Mahila Mandal is example of voluntary organization. Yes, it is a true. Mahila Mandal is example of voluntary organization. Then next true false is matrilocal family is a matrilocal. Okay, so matrilocal family is a one where the married couple and their offspring put up with the husband's family, means in the matrilocal family, is they are a married couple and their offspring put up with the husband's family or wife's family? So here answer is particular question is false. Okay, false. Correct answer is a patrilocal family. So in matrilocal, married couple and their offspring are staying with the wife's family. Okay, means mother family. And patrilocal family, married couple and their offspring are living with the husband family. So here answer is false and correct answer is a patrilocal family. Then the next question is, marriage of one man to several women is called as polygamy. Yes, it is a true. Okay, so one man marriage to several women is called as polygamy. Then the next is, a sociology is derived from two words, that is a Latin and Greek. It is a true or false? It is a true. So answer is a true. Okay, so this is about your true false. Then we move towards the next and last pattern of this particular objective, that is a match the pairs. Okay, so it is very important. So here first question is your social stratification. Okay, in A section and B section is there. So I first of all read the question. The social stratification, second folkways, third mores, traditions, rituals, taboos, convention, attitude, first Indian sociologist, ultimate value, class system, norms, social group, sociology and family. There are the 15 things given in the A section. So we should match the pairs with the B. So in B, there is not shuffling are there related to the answer. So we just find out the correct answer. So social stratification, answer of the social stratification is hierarchy. Okay, that is a hierarchy of group or individual in society. So correct answer is a B, is already given below. It is a B. Then the second one, folkways. So what are the examples of folkways? That is your E, greeting elders with namaskar. So folkways answer is E. Okay, greeting elders with namaskar. Then third is your mores. What are the example of mores? That is a saluting flag. So D is your answer, mores. That is a saluting the flag, D. Already I given the answer below. Then the fourth is a tradition. So what is a tradition? Tradition is a celebration of festivals. So correct answer is a C. Okay, tradition. That is a celebration of festival. Then next is a ritual. Ritual means what? Performing the marriage ceremony or different kind of the ceremony. So correct answer is what? H. That is a performing marriage ceremonies. Answer of your ritual. Okay, so I already given the answer below. Then the next is your taboos. So what is the taboos? Taboos is example of taboos is what? Restrictions communicated verbal don't. That is the answer is A. Okay. Restrictions communicated verbal don't. Example are don't smoke in a public. Then the next is your conventions. Answer of convention is one of the example of this convention is what? Being polite to others. Okay. So correct answer is what? Being polite to others is one of the example of convention under custom classification. Then the 8th number question, that is attitude. What is the definition of attitude? A tendency to act. 1 minute. So this is the answer G. A tendency to act in some way towards some object, person, situation or idea is your attitude. So answer of 8, that is attitude, that is your G. Okay. Then next is your first Indian sociologist. Who is the first Indian sociologist? That is a Dr. Ghuri. So answer of this question is Dr. Ghuri. That is a L. Okay. Then ultimate value. What are the examples of ultimate value? That is a democratic procedure. So here answer is a democratic procedure. Then the class system. What is the class system? Is the basis on what? Social status. So this is the answer. Social status of this class system. Okay, social status, class system is depend on social status. Then norms. So what are norms? We call as it is a blueprint of behavior. Norms. norms are the blueprint of behavior. That is your norms. So correct answer is a K, 12th number. Then third is the social group. What are the social group? Social group is nothing but unit of two or more person in a reciprocal communication and interaction with each other relationship. So here answer is what? Social group, that is a N. Okay. Then next is your sociology. So what is the definition of sociology? That is a scientific study of people in a group. That is answer is M. And last, family. Family is what? It is a basic unit of society. Basic unit of society. So correct answer is a J of family. Okay, so these are the some important question. Answer I already given here. Okay, so you should go through this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in a comment box. Thank you.